Knelston, our hero, is a very complex character. He's a self-made man. His father was a village postman, so Tom has become a solicitor and now a prospective MP, all completely on his own efforts. He's very touchy about it. But he also, along the way, has discovered he has a certain penchant for glamour. And this leads him into all kinds of dangerous situations. Not least among them contains Diana Southcott.